Hello, ladies and gents, everything between and without. Welcome back to more Siberia. Where Helena Romansky has been captured by Borodin.
Kate, help me. What is happening? What does this man want of me? He has gone totally mad.
Don't worry. There must be some way of getting you out of there, and I'm going to find it.
But do hurry up, my child. I am terrified he will return and become dangerous.
Be strong, Madame Romansky. You can trust me. This lock looks fit.
There we go. Easy.
Oh, at last, young lady. I was beginning to be desperate.
I came as fast as I could. Now hurry. Get out of here quickly before that maniac notices. I've got to get Oscar's hands back.
Okay, so I realize this is the quote-unquote endgame. Goodbye, you creepy mannequin, you. Quick, Kate, run. Get the fuck out of here. This place has suddenly become very dangerous.
Are you alright, madam?
My heart has been put to the test here. But it just might hold up.
Might?
Let's go. Let's not hang around here.
Yeah, quickly, get out, get out, get out. Oh, shit.
Oh, but my god, what has happened now?
Aha! Nice try, Miss Walker. But you are not strong enough. Not for me. So you can stop playing games now. Return the hands to me and bring Madame Romansky back. I shall not be responsible for my actions.
You don't scare me, you old lunatic. Helena, grab the hands and get back to the train. Tell Oscar to get ready to leave. I'm gonna find a way out of this lousy factory.
Oh, Kate, the badass.
Chance. You will never succeed. Ha!
We'll just see about it.
I warned you, Kate Walker! I warned you!
Be careful, my child. You too. And don't worry.
Let's see, what do we have here? That way is close to us. This way is also closed. Let's go up here. Let's see what we can find. Anything of note here?
Seems this monument.
Yeah, from in there, where we can't exactly get to. This is the cage, so back. What the fuck is she doing? What is what? How is rotation going to help her, I wonder? Come here, Kate. The fuck was that? Ah, no way back. That's fine. Okay, didn't actually want to go back there either. Oh, so let's see. Oh snap, Kate, run! That piece of crap. Okay, thankfully it knocked this out of the way, and that means an escape! An escape is possible. Climb, Kate, climb. Apparently this lid is open now. Oh, interesting. We have a bomb, an explosive device. What will Kate use it for? Is Oscar here? Yeah, he is.
Oscar, I'm back. Let's get out of here.
What a pleasure it is to see you again, Kate Walker. Please take your seat with Miss Helena in the carriage. She simply is a charming lady. She helped me screw my hand back on. I must inform you, though, that regulations make no provision for supplementary passengers. I hope that you still have your ticket for Arrowbad.
Oscar!
Message received and understood, Kate Walker. Departure imminent.
Oh, that finally worked, actually. Well, shit, apparently he's going to block the way. Well.
Hello?
Kate, hi, it's me, Dan. Are you alright?
I'm okay now, yeah, thanks. But if I said that not long ago I was grappling with a mad music lover who wanted to kidnap an old forgotten opera star, but I foiled his plan and escaped through an abandoned mine, then I guess it's completely mad. You'd be proud of me, Dan. Real proud.
Kate, I don't understand a thing you're saying. I barely recognize you.
No, it doesn't matter. How was your day?
Yeah, of course. I went to dinner with the Goldbergs. I finally beat Bob at squash. The cleaning woman broke the vase in the entrance hall. Well, other than that, nothing new.
I see. Everything's cool, though?
Yeah, everything's, cool.
You're not missing me at all?
Oh, yeah, sure I am.
I had Olivia on the phone. She was a little upset. Nothing to say?
Oh, sorry. I don't know what came over me. It happened so quickly. I just totally lost control. I was so weak, so dumb. I can't imagine how you could ever forgive me. What a bastard I've been.
I don't know, Dan. Maybe I'm to blame somewhere in all this. Maybe I pushed you into Olivia's arms. I'm well aware that this trip has taken me far from New York and far from the Kate you once knew. And you know what surprises me the most? I don't miss it.
What's happening to us, Kate?
Maybe we've just realized we don't really love each other, Dan.
We can talk about it when you get back if you want.
I don't know, Dan. We'll see.
All right.
on earth is going on? Why is this train not moving? This is not the time to hang around with that madman on the loose.
That is a bit of a concern. Don't worry, I'll take care of it.
Just a bit.
What is it this time?
Large iron rods have emerged from between the huge legs of the giant statue. The track is now completely blocked.
But that's absolutely crazy. Will that madman never get off our case? I'm gonna see what I can do.
Little hint. What Kay's going to do is blow the shit out of it. Everything's better with C4, like the mid boss has always told us. Two, one, zero, boom. Farewell, Comcol's grad. Hope you burn in hell, Sergei, or whatever the fuck your name is. Borodin. And thus, Kate, who probably murdered the man, goes quietly into the sunset, well, sunrise, to Erlbad. Wow, 400 kilometers. She flew quite a way. And Erlbad. Finally arrived properly. Oh, look, it's James. Screw James. Okay, so only to the right. Go to the front and see what Oscar thinks of Erlbad. Think he's as pissed off as James, you know, because of the salt. Hello, dude.
You okay, Oscar? Still in one piece?
Humor is a concept outside the scope of my functionality, Kate Walker. You should know that by now.
Oscar, come on, quit crabbing. We got out of that dingy city safe and sound, didn't we? And even with a certain style, I might add.
Medbuster style.
Style is the right word.
Hey, what are you doing on the platform? That's not like you.
I wanted to take a little air and dust away the cobwebs from my joints. This salt wind is terrible, though. I think it would be wiser to return to our nice, warm train.
Get a life, Oscar. You know something, Oscar? Despite all our mishaps and your grating personality, I think I'm gonna miss you.
Why? Are you leaving us, Kate Walker?
Yes. When I found Hans Varlberg, I'm going to have to go home to New York.
That's your decision, Kate Walker?
He sounds sad.
You know, Oscar, sometimes I think we'll never find Hans Varlberg.
You have manifested a certain spunk and perseverance, Kate Walker. Please do not be discouraged. It's possible you are closer to your initial target than you currently imagine.
Yeah, maybe. I hope the train wasn't damaged in the explosion.
Do not worry, Kate Walker. I checked that everything was in order.
You really do think of everything, Oscar.
I do not think of water sports, Kate Walker.
Yeah, that would screw with his joints.
The weather has changed since my last visit. The wind has dropped, and it has started snowing a little.
I was not fortunate enough to accompany you on your first visit, Kate Walker. You abandoned me to who knows what horrible fate in that creepy factory.
Oscar, do you know something? You're changing. You might not notice, but you are.
Change is outside the scope of my functionality, Kate Walker.
Evolution!
Oscar, the wind has dropped. Maybe you can come with me.
Kate Walker, a high-precision mechanism like myself has a built-in aversion to sub-zero temperatures.
Oscar, can we get going now?
Really, Kate Walker? First, we have to wind up the train's mechanism.
Of course. What was I thinking of? Right away, I'm on the case. See you around, Oscar.
I'll be waiting for you, Kate Walker.
Well, it's time for Kate to do what she does best. Wind up whiny mechanisms. And wind it back. Let's first see what's going on in here. Oh, apparently they stopped the fountain. Wait, what's here first? Nothing, okay. So apparently the airship was really not damaging anything or getting in anything's way. Oh, hey, Frank, or whatever the fuck your name is. Felix. Guess who's back? Kate is back. Alright! Or not.
Mr. Felix, sir.
What can I do for you, ma'am?
I never thought that Well, I'm gonna hit the road again.
Would it be too much to ask Ray or Gail?
Who can say?
Well, I wish you the best of luck, Miss Walker.
That's kind of insincere.
There's no way you could help me in my...
Once...
This might seem...
It's not...
It's a real doesn't...
Why?
I'm leaving now.
See you again.
Yeah, apparently they keep meeting each other. Let's see how Helena's doing, shall we? Before we leave. Are those guys still playing chess, I wonder? Holy shit. How many days has it been? This must be the most epic game of chess ever. I mean, goddamn. Apparently she's not here. Anyone here? Not even at the pier? Oh! Someone's arrived. I wonder who that could be. The design looks interesting, almost like clockwork. Hint, hint. Okay, apparently we have to go to Oscar first. Tell him to leave, and then we'll probably be informed that someone has arrived. Apparently Kate is never going to meet Helena Romansky again. That's okay. Let's get the fuck out of here, Oscar.
Hello, Oscar.
Hello, Kate Walker.
Hello, Kate Walker.
Oscar, I think everything's ready. We can go now.
Are you sitting comfortably? Then we can start the engine and get going. I'll be circulating shortly to punch your ticket.
And your face.
Give me a break, Oscar.
Miss Walker! Miss Walker! Wait, wait! Don't go yet!
Mr. Felix, what's the matter now? Has something happened to Madame Romansky?
No, no, not at all. Our favorite diva's fine and dandy, but there's a package for you at the reception. I said to myself, I said, Felix, maybe she's got to have it before she goes.
A package for me? But that's impossible.
But it's got Miss Walker written on it, clear as day.
Why didn't you tell me about it earlier?
It's only just arrived, like.
Oh, and, well, who delivered it?
I don't know. I just took my eye off reception for a moment. The game was on, you see, and there it was, on the counter in reception. Come and get it.
Okay.
A mysterious package for Kate Walker. The plot thickens. Come on. Leave the frame faster so that Kate can move.
Hello.
Hello.
Oscar, I'm ready. Let's go.
You're not going to fetch up?
Time is of the essence. To me, what's more important is continuing our journey, not picking up some little package with who knows what inside.
I am of quite a contrary opinion. I will not start the train unless you find out what's inside the parcel.
And I'll find out what's inside you, Oscar, if you're not careful. Which lunatic had the idea to make an automaton with such a one-track mind?
Kate Walker, really? You should be careful what you're saying. He might hear you.
What are you suggesting? That Hans Vorarlberg is here? See you around, Oscar.
I'll be waiting.
So, Oscar knew we would find the... Hans here? Interesting. Okay, where the hell is the parcel? Oh, there we go. Oh, he actually opened it. The bastard. Mammoth automaton.
What the hell was that?
Hello?
What the hell are you up to, Kate?
Mr. Marson, please, do try to understand.
Understand? What I understand is this. One, our main client is ready to drop the whole caboodle if the deal isn't tied up in the next 24 hours. Two, this is going to cost the firm multi-dineros. And three, I made a serious error of judgment trusting you with this case. That's what I understand.
I know it doesn't look like it, but...
No buts, Walker. You're looking for a senile old creek and you're making heavy weather of it.
You know, he isn't as senile as all that. He's got this creative streak.
Look, drop the mumbo-jumbo. I don't want excuses. I want...
I've got to go, Mr. Marson. I think I'm onto something.
Attack! Attack! Attack!
Hello, reception here. Felix Massano at your service. Yes, ma'am. Yes, yes. Yes, she's right here in front of me, ma'am. Immediately. Please, be my guest. Miss Walker, Madame Romansky would like you to join her at the hotel bar as quickly as possible.
I'm going.
The bar, eh? Apparently, after that little mishap, Hannah has become an alcoholic. What a sad state of affairs. Sup, Helena?
Madame Romansky, you wanted to see me?
There you are, my dear. I wanted to talk to you before you leave. I didn't want you to get the wrong idea. Despite our mishap in Konkosgrad, I'm very grateful to you. You helped me to forget my life here and... this dead beach where I stroll up and down all day, getting more and more bored.
So much the better.
Time passes so quickly. One day you are at the peak of your glory. You think it is going to last forever. And then one day the bubble bursts, and you are washed up and forgot.
Madame Romansky, don't be so gloom and doom. It doesn't suit you.
And if there is no one left, to help you out, you start to sink. Sink into a long, dark winter.
Perhaps you should rest now. We've had a trying time. It's been emotional. You must be tired.
When I returned here, Hans gave me such a taste for life. He too was ill. Oh, he coughed. He must have spent too long at the factories, breathing in their smoke. And then he was better. And he left. And I stayed with my memories.
Hans Vorarlberg?
Hans Vorarlberg was so full of joy, so carefree. He was a little simple of spirit, of course, as they say. He was a child. A child who made fantastic toys. I think that maybe I loved him.
God alone knows where he is today.
The plane with the hotel supplies has arrived. Maybe you should take a walk outside.
I don't understand.
I am old. I am tired. I have been very pleased to meet you, Kate Walker.
Goodbye, James. Do look after Madame Romansky.
That is all I ever do, miss. May fortune follow your every footstep. The snow is a good sign.
Really?
The snow chases the wind away and covers the salt and sand on the ground. The air becomes purer and still. Ideal conditions for a constitutional.
Great. Thanks for everything, James.
Goodbye, mask. No, who's this guy now?
Good morning, sir. Mr. Vorarlberg? Hans Vorarlberg?
You've brought the train, then. That's good.
Mr. Vorarlberg, you have no idea how pleased I am to meet you at last. I'm Kate...
Where is Anna?
Your sister has passed away, Mr. Vorarlberg. I am sorry. Truly sorry.
Ah, okay. Otherwise, it's Anna who would have come, right? Not you.
I guess you're right, Mr. Vorarlberg. My name's Kate Walker.
Kate Walker? Okay, I'm going away on the train. A long way away.
Where's that?
That way. Siberia.
Siberia. I'm sorry. Mr. Vorarlberg, I've been ordered to tie up the buyout of your factory in Valadilène. It's, my job, you understand.
Anna told me. The automatons. That's over now, isn't it?
Mr. Vorarlberg, the factory belongs to you now, and I need your signature to tie up the deal.
Okay. Then I'm going away. On the train.
Here's the sales contract. I'll give you some time to look it over. Your sister already agreed to the terms. All we need now is your signature. What? You've signed just like that? Without reading it?
I can't read. I don't know how to.
Oh. In that case, I'll read it for you.
No, it's okay. Leave it. I've got to go away on the train, Kate Walker.
As you wish, Mr. Vorarlberg. And let me wish you a very pleasant journey. Yes?
Listen, Walker, I've decided to send over some backup.
No need, Mr. Marson.
What do you mean?
Hans Vorarlberg has just signed. Everything's hunky-dory.
Are you saying that...
Yep. That Vorarlberg Manufacturing is now the exclusive property of the Universal Toy Company.
Rich, any idiots?
That's great news. Good work. Excellent work, Walker. A real masterstroke. I knew I could count on you, Kate. I congratulate you.
Thank you, sir.
Right, now get back here as quick as you can. I want those papers on my desk tomorrow. My secretary will organize a meeting with Universal Toys immediately. You'll no doubt want to hand over the contract yourself. And now that I think of it, I've got no one on the Schwann Airport case. Big trial coming up. A real opportunity. The job is yours. My little way of saying thank you, Kate Walker.
You're too kind.
You have a great career as a lawyer ahead of you, Kate. See you tomorrow. Well done again, and don't lose those papers, huh? Now that would be the dumbest thing.
Sure. Real dumb.
Swoon, Kate. Swoon.
Yes, Mr. Varlberg?
Are you coming on the train too, Kate Walker?
No. That really wasn't in the plan. But thanks for offering. This adventure's all over for me now, Mr. Varlberg.
Too bad. Silly, really. You don't like adventure, do you?
I don't really... I mean, maybe there's... It's not easy to say.
Yes?
I have to go back to New York. They're waiting for me there, you understand?
I understand. The plane. It's going to New York too, maybe.
Maybe. I suppose I better go find out.
Yes. It's more sensible, maybe. See you later, Kate Walker.
Yes. See you later, Mr. Varlberg.
He seems so damn disappointed. And now she ponders. And then you can see the look on her face. The look that says, ah, fuck it. Adventure go! And now she runs through the hotel like a maddened woman, filled with lust for the adventure that awaits. Ah! Hotel property, Kate, do not destroy it. Goodbye, Mr. Felix. Screw you, you old piece of crap. And then she hitches a ride on the train, thus making Oscar very angry indeed because she didn't have her ticket. Indeed she did not. And thus, Kate went away to Siberia, never to be heard from again. Possibly. We'll see in Siberia to what happens. No. Okay, and thus ends Siberia, one of the best adventure games ever made. The graphics are wonderful. It's all, I think, hand-drawn backgrounds. Benoît Sokal is really freaking great as an artist. He has created a great world, realistic, but also, you know, fantastic with all the contraptions, automatons, etc. Interesting places, people with strong characters. Wonderful music, wonderful cinematics, the animations are great, Kate Walker's little, you know, positioning right before she opens a door or goes up the stairs or something is a little annoying, but you get used to it in the end. And what can I say, it captures a certain atmosphere. This game is just chock full of atmosphere, it's just great. Other things, models of course are not that great because this was made back in 2000 or something, kind of old. Again, lot of imagination, lot of work put into it. Benoît Sokal really created a great world, and I guess that's kind of it. I don't know exactly what to talk about. The puzzles were very good. They were more challenging than anything you will encounter today in adventure games. At least in the state they are in now. And what else? Siberia 2 will be even harder. From what I remember, the puzzles were quite difficult. I had to have some help to get through most of them. So we're going to have some fun trying to figure those out. Virtools, the behavior company. Bink Video. And apparently their symbol is a rainbow. Not a rainbow. A multicolored tornado. Oliver Fontenay, produced by... Okay. And it's Canadian, apparently. Okay. Well, that's it for this Let's Play. See you on the next one. Goodbye.